employed by an avionics communications firm.
Put you up to this one.
Put me up to what?
Sabotaging a U.S. Navy ship.
You stabbed a federal agent?
Should someone be reading me my rights?
You have no rights. You're a terrorist on a U.S. Navy ship.
And we're invoking the Patriot Act.
In an hour, you're going to be flown off this ship, escorted by Agent David and myself, to Aviano Air Base, where you're going to board a C-37A, and you're going to be flown to Guantanamo Bay, Cuba. Once there, you're going to be staying at a sunny little seaside resort the locals call Gitmo.
Heard a nasty rumor about what goes on down there.
You'll never be heard from again. Your friends, your family,
they won't know what happened to you. So I'm going to ask you again. Who hired you?
You're bluffing.
Agent Gibbs does not bluff.
Don't make some kind of deal.
You're in no position to negotiate. For the last time, who's behind the terrorist attacks?